And now it's your wedding day, and all I can say is wow, and stop and stare. Tradition says that we are to give you away, but Josh, the best I can offer you is to share.
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old.
Today I'd like everybody to know how lucky I feel to have you as my partner in life. I've been thinking about what to say at this point for longer than I care to imagine, and it is hard to put into words just how much you mean to me. But when I fell in love with you, my eyes were wide open, choosing every step of the way, and in 100 lifetimes, and in 100 worlds, and in any version of reality, I'd find you and I'd choose you.
Always had that dream like my daddy before me. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about that glory just always seemed to bore me. Cause only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. I was writing about everything I saw before me. Songs have been sold. We've traveled around the world and we're still roaming. Soon we'll be 30 years old. I'm still learning about life. My woman brought children for me, so I can sing them all my songs and I can tell them stories. Most of my boys are with me, some are still out seeking glory, and some I had to leave behind. My brother, I'm still savvy. Soon I'll be 60 years old. My daddy got 61. Remember life and then your life becomes a better one. I made a man so happy when I wrote a letter once. I hope my children come and visit once or twice a month. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Will I think the world is cold, or will I have a lot of children who can warm me? Soon I'll be 60 years old.
When I saw you walk down the aisle, you completely melted my heart. You know, I think you're at your prettiest when you've just woken up, your hair is a mess, and your makeup is well out of reach. But tonight, I'm happy to admit, I'm completely wrong.
Saying I love you is not.
I want to mention my late father, Ronald. I can recall him being a compassionate father, a loving husband, who only wanted the best for his family. I wish he was here with us all today and to have seen Jess walking down the aisle. I'm sure he would have been overjoyed to welcome you into our family.
The best everyday moments for Josh and Jess are in the mornings and in the evenings. Waking up next to each other and relaxing together in the evening. Moments where everything feels perfect, calm and peaceful. The promises you have made to each other represent your heartfelt commitment to your marriage. Keep these ribbons as a symbol of the promises that you have made. May the thought of them and the choices and sentiments that they represent sustain and comfort you in your future together.
The fact is, I love you more and more every day, and I am as excited to see you now as I was on our first date dancing all night at Cuban Bar. My life changed the moment I met you, and I love how happy you make me. I love how I feel when I hear you coming up the stairs, to hear the sound of your key in the door. And I love that we are at our happiest when it's just the two of us. And on top of everything, Jess, I'm excited just to be with you. I love you, and I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
think we can all agree Jess has done a fantastic job in putting this wedding together.
Jess has a uniquely open mind. Her world has no place for prejudice. She has never followed the crowd. She has always been her own person.
I love Josh like a brother, and I'm so glad that he's found someone who makes him happy. The longer I've known Jess, the closer I've got to her too, and I just want to say, Jess, you're an absolutely fantastic woman, and you deserve a fantastic husband.
As they placed you on my breast so soft and small, I held you so close I thought my heart would burst. And look at you now, my gorgeous girl, and it was me who loved you first. My pretty blue lips begging, take me.
Am I going now?
Are you okay?
I ain't got time for you, baby.
Jess, Josh, I wish you all the best from the Roger clan up in Aberdeen.
Thanks so much for making such a big part of this day.
Ross is going to top me now. Whatever I've said, he's going to beat me. A little party
never killed nobody. Thank you so much for this beautiful wedding.
Congratulations. Thank you to you both.
I'm so happy you found each other.
We wish you all the happiness in your life together.
The best party ever.